Welcome to another RRC episode. In today's video, I have something a bit different lined up. And this is it. It's a Ducati Monza Junior from 1969. It's a 160cc 4-stroke developing a tyre shredding 9.5 horsepower at 8,000 rpm. And delivering that power to the wheels is a 4-speed transmission. The reason it's here is to get the tank restored, as it's had a very bad paint job. And as you can see, the paint has lifted from all around the opening and has been dropping into the tank, leaving paint flakes all through the fuel, which in turn has been pulled through the carburetor, clogging it up, so the carb will need to be stripped and sonic cleaned to get it performing well again. At this point, I would like to make it clear that this is not my bike and it's not a restoration. It is simply here to get the tank redone properly and a few other jobs to get it ready for the road, since it's been in storage for a few years now. So, let's crack on. Thank you. With the tank now clear coated, it needs to be left to cure. So this is the ideal time to move on to the mechanical side of things. But for now, I'm afraid that's all I have for this episode. I hope you will join me again next time to see this small project completed. And as usual, a massive thank you goes out to all my patrons who make these videos possible.